If I was alive in today's world, I'm sure Trump would have sent me a friend request. Looking at you, Kim.